representatives of the Ukrainian community, scientific and cultural circles of Bulgaria, and members of the diplomatic corps gathered in the Svyata Nedelya Cathedral in the Bulgarian capital of Sofia. Together, they commemorated the victims of the Holodomor in Ukraine and held a memorial service. In Warsaw, near the memorial to victims of the Holodomor of 1932 and 1933, candles were lit as per tradition. Ukrainian diplomats and the Ukrainian community gathered in the Volsk Orthodox Cemetery to honor the victims. Ambassadors, diplomats, and military attachés gathered at the memorial to victims of the Holodomor in Budapest as well. The symbolic ceremony was supported by the Hungarian Ministry of International Economics and Foreign Affairs. In Ankara, Holodomor Remembrance Day coincided with the International Bread Festival. The Ukrainian community in Turkey organized under the slogan, "Let no one else experience hunger," and gathered money for refugees. The activists sold symbolic angels at the festival, made by children of Ukrainian immigrants, and spoke about the hardships experienced by Ukrainians during the Holodomor. Reported by Oleksandr Kulibaba for UATV.